සමාජ මාධ්‍යයට වාරණ දාන්නෙත් නෑ සමාජ මාධ්‍යයට
Social media will not be censored. Regulations will not be imposed on social media either. This act will only make people take responsibility for the things that they post on social media. If you are always using social media, your identity is required. Also, if you are making a statement, you must be responsible for it. That is all. People will not lose their rights to expressing their opinions in any way. We are only talking about having a responsible social media.